it doesn't particularly affect East Brighton Golf Club. We're open all year because the ground conditions here, it's based on chalk, and so it doesn't flood and it doesn't freeze particularly the way that some courses do. But clearly weather has its challenges. It affects the way the game is played, and it affects what our golfers wear when they're playing. So, you know, if they're all rugged up like the Nook of the North, then it's going to be harder for them to play. But in terms of producing the course, we have to keep the greens a little bit longer so that the traffic doesn't create wear and tear on the surface and impact on play for people and golfers alike. But by and large, this winter hasn't been too bad for us. We're quite pleased. Our membership has gone up for the last couple of years, mostly because we are so playable. Most golf courses or clubs have seen memberships decline steadily now for about 10 years. But as I say, we're doing very well in that regard.
We're very lucky here because it's one of those courses that we can play all year round. There's a lot of courses, certainly around here, that due to the weather are closed or very difficult to play. So we're probably one of the best courses in the whole of area, certainly in Sussex, that can play all round. So that's why so many people, when they join here, like to stay here.